time y'all watch daddy fly high. As a bitch, don't close your eyes, just jump over the ledge and learn skydive. We call that winging it. Y'all watch daddy fly high. As a bitch, don't close your eyes, just jump over the ledge and learn skydive. We call that winging it, bringing it back. That's what I like about it, keeping it rap. Yeah, once in a life, yeah, two in a head. Keep doing what you're doing, baby, making it bread, yeah. I graduated the academy. I'm on point like a ninja went that away. Roll around every day like a Saturday. You ain't really gotta eat your cake anime, but you might wanna try this pie though. Or a cup of dough.
Tantrists should do all the healthy things, all the things that people do daily but don't have access to healthy alternatives to what they're doing, and we need to do more of them. There'll be a lot of apps associated with tantrists that'll talk about spirituality and other parts of yogic practice. In tantrists, the clothing is also, you know, there's discussion about leisure, but there's also this cool stuff that's comfortable, that's, you know, we're gonna focus on comfort and clothes outside of just yoga clothes. So tantrists will be opening in the Tantric Yoga Center. Well, I'm building a Tantric Yoga Studio because I go every day to yoga and I really want to hear more about yoga. I don't want to just go to a physical gym. I want to go someplace where we discuss and experience real yoga and yogic scripture, which is the science of happiness. And people don't use yoga as the basis of a yoga studio. And so I think it's important that we have one place that's devotional, that's inclusive of yogic philosophy. It's 100% different because it is a studio about yogic philosophy, about the science of happiness, which is yoga, about the state of yoga, which is a state of stillness or Christ consciousness or nirvana or samadhi, whatever you want to call it. That's real yoga. That's what it's about. And I think that the physical practice is the third of the eight parts of yoga. And we're going to teach all eight parts, not just the asana or the poses, but all of it.